So this is a little bit of a shady setup. Fly cutter. There's about 32 pieces in the vise. Not a good way to clamp them, but anyway. Just gonna squirt a little oil on it here. It's about a 40,000th cut. And let's see what RPM here. About a 700 RPM. And the vary speed bushing on this Bridgeport's cooked, so it's a bit noisy. And I only have the oil on there just for the purpose of making smoke. That's why I'm taking this video. He shoots little chips out and they have little smoke trails behind them. Thought it looks kind of cool.